Welcome to Piping Tutorial YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings. This video provides excellent information about piping skills for piping fitters. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video. Let's start our piping tutorial video. In this video, we will learn correct reading piping isometric drawing as per directions. I also prepared a 3D model of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe drawing for you easy reading piping isometric drawing. The starting point of this pipe drawing is this flange and the end point is this flange. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends downwards. Then it turns eastward with a 90 degree angle and a length of 1500 mm. Then pipeline turns northward with a 90 degree angle and a length of 800 mm. In this point, the pipeline turns to downwards with a 45 degree elbow and a length of 849 mm. To understand this more easily, the pipeline should first turn downwards for a length of 600 mm at an angle of 90 degrees, and then turn towards the north for a length of 600 mm at an angle of 90 degrees. At last, pipeline continue northward with a 45 degree angle, and a length of 2200 mm. And, reading piping isometric drawing successfully is completed. You can use this method for easily reading any piping isometric drawing. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos, by entering the links in the description below, of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel, and share these piping tutorial videos to your friend. Your support is very important for us, let's not miss the comments and likes my friends. Thank you for watching, see you on next video, take care.